trouble.
You were a fast car, I wanted to get to anywhere. Maybe we'll make a deal. Maybe together.
So I'm in Larnaca International Airport, and just passed the security check, and I'm on my way to Dubai today. The flight is 7:30. Our time is 5:30. First time going to Dubai, haven't been there before. We're gonna catch up when I'll be arriving in Dubai. So I'll see you there. So I'm just arriving in Dubai, and let me take you a quick time. See the place.
Ci dà l'avvocato tieni con te.
Let me show you the view this morning. Cool. Good morning, Dubai.
Maybe together we can go somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove. You got a fast car, I got a plan to get us out of here. I've been working at a convenience store. Managed to save just a little bit of money. Won't have to drive too far. Just cross the border and into the city. You and I can both get jobs. Finally see what it means to be living. Fast car, fast enough so we can fly away. We gonna make a decision. Live tonight or die this way.
This is a TV, and they put a poof here. So it's like a couch, right? There's a couch, yeah. And they watch, and you watch movies in the summer. Now the far end is they're trying to be the biggest eye, like a London eye. Bigger than that. And that's a picture I come tomorrow.
But it's too old for working. But it's too young to look like it. Moving off.
Primera Street. Alafak. Alfalak. Alfalak. So how long was you at your high school? Hadeg. Oi, Hadeg Mohammed. No, Hadeg Mohammed. So we're in the petrol station and trying to put a gas. This is the line. So I found this awesome spot. It's called Warehouse Gym. They have weights at the back and CrossFit here. It's a cool gym. I like it. I've done burpees and pull-ups for a workout, and now I'm doing strength on snatch. Two reps. It's like a hang snatch. And then I'm going to superset deadlifts. This bar is good for my shoulder. With a fun squad.
too old for working. His body's too young and took like his mom went off and left him. She wanted more from life than he could give. I said somebody's got to